गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 4.1 पेज नंबर 80, ओके। बट बिफोर डूइंग दिस एक्सरसाइज यू विल डू सम एग्जांपल ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, इट विल हेल्प यू टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन, ओके। सो एग्जांपल नंबर 1 इज 32 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 4। Okay, when you will do multiplication, you have to write the given sum vertically. Okay, so you will write it like this. Okay, students, so you will write it like this. And I already explained you what is multiplicand. So here 32 is multiplicand. Okay, what is multiplicand? The number to be multiplied is called multiplicand. And multiplier, the number by which is multiplied is called multiplier. So here 4 is multiplier. Okay, and you will find the product. And what is product? The result of multiplication is called product. So here you will find the product. Now say the table of 4 2 times. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. You will write here 8. And now you will say the table of 4 3 times. So 4 ones are 4, 4 2s are 8 and 4 3s are 12. So you will write here 12. So product of these two factors is 1128. Okay. So students, now come to the example number 2. 134 multiplied by 6. Again, you will write it vertically like this. You will write 134 first, then 6, then write the sign of multiplication. It will be cross. Now, multiply these two factors. Now, say the table of 6 4 times. So, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18 and 6 4s are 24. So you will write here 4 and 2. You will write here 2. Here it will be carry. Now say the table of 6 3 times. So 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12 and 6 3s are 18. And 18 plus 2, it will be 20. So you will write here 0 and 2 carry over here. Now 6 ones are 6, 6 plus 2 8. So you will write here 8. So product of these two factors are 804. Okay. Now come to the next example, 120 multiplied by 3. So we will write it vertically. So we will write 120 first, then 3, then the sign of multiplication. Okay, so here 120 is multiplicand and 3 is a multiplier, and we will find the product. You have to find the product. So say the table of 3 0 times. So students, you know when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. So we will write here 0. Now say the table 3 2 times. So 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. You will write here 6. Now say the table of 3 1 time. So 3 ones are 3. Okay, so you will write here 3. So answer is 360. This is the product of these two factors. Okay, always remember students, in multiplication sums we will always say the table, right to left means we will say the table first in the place of ones, then tens, then hundreds. Means पहले हम जो भी नंबर दिया है जिसका भी टेबल हमें पढ़ना है पहले हम वंस के प्लेस में पढ़ेंगे, फिर टेंस के प्लेस पे पढ़ेंगे, फिर हंड्रेड के प्लेस पे पढ़ेंगे. ओके, वी विल मूव राइट टू लेफ्ट. ओके, सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू डू मल्टीप्लिकेशन स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ कम टू द एक्सरसाइज 4.1.